I got a compound around this outlet, and let me show you the proper way of doing it. Get a nice little glob of compound, start it right in the corner, and go right over the outlet.